Hi everyone, just came across this residue, a Carmen video. If you don't know who Carmen is in the Christian circles, he is with the Lord now, but back in the day he did some great videos and great songs, good artist. Anyway, I digress. Point is, here we are, a clip from his video, and the link's in the description if you want to see which particular video it is. Residual proof, we all know, John 3:16 has been Mandela affected. It was always for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. And if you look on here now, you'll see this is the actual verse. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish. In other words, questionable, but have everlasting life. Well, that is John 3:16 right now in the King James Version. And that is not what it was. I always remember this right here, what Carmen's actually put up there on his video, and it's absolutely awesome what he's put up there. And there we go, awesome residue. Why would he do that? Why would Carmen get this wrong in his video? Because it was right, and I always remember this, and so do many others, because that's what it was. Thanks for dropping by, catch you later.